take them out of a B-boy experience. That's one.
What's up?
That's one.
What's
man.
Up?
How you like me now?
With double K, check it out. How you like me now?
I don't know. That's one. How you like me now?
Hey, yo, my mellow double K. How you like me now?
Well, I don't know. That's one. How you like me now?
Your double K. How you like me now?
Yo, everybody, how you like me now?
Cause all you sucker for portray this head, I serious sound, but double K.
Well, I don't know how you like me now.
Yo, I don't know how you like this now.
I don't know, that's one,
yeah, man,
how
I
you like me now.
Yeah, check it out, man.
I stay so cool, he freeze coliseums. Man, the kids shine so bright, you sneeze when you see him. He still hasn't changed, trading records for per diem, guaranteeing new additions to his wax museum. Man, I've seen it, his collection grows, it's quite incredible. Hunting down them records like the damn things were edible. In this context, he's too complex, you're edible. Y'all motherfuckers only produce poetical perfection and hypothetical selections for your general public, expecting a soft subject. Man, it's medical touch, not budget, but worth it. Impregnates the track, jump back and then birth it. Word is born, now his word plays all day at that fancy daycare over by UCLA while he says